Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. So we're here at the Cars and Coffee right now, and we're gonna go travel with all the cars to H&R Wheels because they have their new location. So what we're gonna do, we have all this side full of cars. We have all this side of the parking lot filled, almost filled, that are gonna go to, they're gonna go ride all the way to the HRE new location. So we're gonna wait about 10 minutes more till it hits 9, and then we're all gonna head out. All right guys, so we just got told we're gonna head out in a few minutes, so I'm just gonna start the car. And we're gonna go in a few minutes.
They're all ready to go in their cars.
Alright, so we just got here and it's crowded, like it's crowded. Like there's cars, there's like no parking at all. Well, hopefully we find a parking soon. And then we just go to H&R Wheels inside and see their new place. So we just got here, I just parked, and it looks like it's really crowded. So we're just gonna go around. We're gonna go around and look at all the cars, and then we're gonna go inside HRE and check out other stock and stuff like that. So their shop. So let's take a look. Right till I can't no more. I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the boots black to match. Riding on a horse. Ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley. You ain't been up off that porch. Now can't nobody tell me nothing. Alright guys, so we saw a bunch of cars, so now we're gonna just go inside and see what they have inside the store. Let's go. Listen to this. Like that. Here we go with the RX-7s. We got Ricky's RX-7 and his wife's. So my car is somewhat gonna look this clean. That's what I want mine to look like. Somewhere not as not too many colors, but that's clean. I want to shave my engine. I already have this started. I already have a hole in mine, but all this, like, I like how this, there's no excess cables and nothing like that. So that's what I want for my cars. Hey guys, so I'm gonna call it a day. So I saw all the cars here. The co-founder for HRE, the guy, that the manager or whatever he is, he pretty much showed us all around his shop to see how his wheels are made, and I thought it was pretty cool. So yeah, I'm gonna call it a day. I have to go eat. I'm pretty hungry. Pullable bushings is gonna be the next video, so stick tuned and I'll catch you guys later. Peace.